Hello, Cancer. Welcome to your reading for May. This month is all about cutting the bullshit. You can book your reading at akilamoon.com. So let's get into your reading, Cancer. The first card that I got for you is the King of Swords. So I know this month you are really focused. Your mind is clear. You seem like you're going into this month with a lot of clarity about things. So that is the main card that I got for your current state. The obstacle card that I got for you for this month is the Seven of Swords. This card speaks of going back, looking at things, refining things. The obstacle for you is that maybe you never looked back at something from the past that was going on. And that situation tends to be an obstacle for you right now. There could be circumstances that are playing out right now as to why you have to be so focused, sharp, and clear about everything going on. There's a new moon happening on May 11th, and it has to deal with basically what you want for yourself. What are the bigger goals for you, your friendships that you have in your life, people that you associate with, if you have a business, all of these things, paperwork maybe for businesses, you may be sorting through relationships and friends and people that you're speaking to and communicating with. This may be a very big month for you where you're cutting off some people. Okay, Cancer, just letting you know that off rip. Okay, this is a really big month for that because we're having an eclipse this month and your ruling planet, the moon, is going to be eclipsing a lot of things out of your life. Okay. So when I looked into the past influence, I noticed that it was the Hierophant. So you must have been involved in something in the past where you felt like you maybe had to conform to things. You had to probably do things or be a certain way that your group or the group or the group narrative. There was something that it seemed like there was something that had to do with the group. You were involved in something or in a school or an organization where there was something that probably was not going the right way. Maybe people were lying to you. Maybe you felt like people were lying to you, or maybe you didn't feel like you were a part of the group, or maybe there was some gossip happening. Whatever the case is, that is the situation that really is influencing this decision for you now to feel like you need to be more more logical, more straightforward with your words, express what you feel right away, because in some way you could have felt like you were being played or betrayed by people that were in your circle or people that were around you. We're going to have a full moon eclipse in a sector of your life that has to do with your habits. All right. So right now it's all about what are you doing in your day to day? That is really what's going to help you see where it is that you kind of messed up. In the Seven of Swords, that's your obstacle. You need to go through things, find out, go through paperwork. We're going to have a Mercury retrograde this month too. So you're going to be reflecting or going back to things that you probably didn't pay attention to before. Okay. Your outcome card is the King of Wands, which I'm really, really putting this energy on the full moon eclipse in Sagittarius that we're going to be having. And this card is really about emotional independence. This king is very, very about... The King of Wands is always about action. He's action-oriented. You have two kings in your reading, which let me know that there's a lot of power here right now, Cancer, for you to create. Your mind is going to be really your oyster. There may be relationships that you may need to cut off. And these relationships may be coming from the past, okay? But you're having a new moon in that area of your life anyway. So if you see fit that certain people are not for you, or if you're in a relationship and it's not for you, or you feel like there's too much conformity for you, like you're not able to be yourself, then maybe this is not the people that you need to be around. You know what I'm saying? So this is your reading for the month, and be on the lookout for the new moon, full moon videos I'll be putting out that will give you more details and clarity on how these moons are going to affect you. See you guys next time.